to part two. Matthew accidentally stopped the dumb recording. All right. So that's just going to be introduction of the slime challenge.
Wait,
and now we're going to actually do it. So the three activators that I know of are tied.
We used it yesterday.
I know we used it yesterday. Is Borax.
There you go. You got them all, Chris. He does not get slapped in the face.
This one is so easy.
Oh, you're talking to me?
Yes.
Okay. Record this, Matthew, please. I'm so satisfied right now.
Okay. I'm going to say something, and you have to complete the order.
What? No!
Okay, let's do this one. No,
I'm so stressed. I'm stressed.
We have two dolls, and I got the Christmas. And I got, and then I got, and I got five presents.
What?
And then
what?
Matthew got nearly eight.
Yeah, that was actually true. That's okay.
You only needed one more. And then, all together, our presents looked like more than 11.
What order is this going through?
To the end of the whole thing? You're wrong. It's adding threes every time.
What?
Two plus three equals five. 5 plus 3 equals 8. 8 plus 3 equals 11.
I hate you.
Well, I got to tell this question to Matthew because he doesn't know math.
Ow! You hurt me with your
now
hand.
Now my turn. Shut up! I said shut up. Can we call it now? I want to do one of math. Matt, my turn to do one.